The host nation, Denmark, celebrated their second gold medal of the Para Dressage Championships in Herning. After Catherine Christensen's surprise victory in the Grade 2 section, double Olympic gold medalist Tobias Thorning Joergensen's win aboard the dashing grey Jolene Hill in Grade 3 section was far more anticipated. Joergensen, who is still just 22, proved to be at a different level to his rivals, recording an impressive score of 78.676 to beat Britain's Natasha Baker by nearly 5%, a huge winning margin. American Rebecca Hart collected the bronze medal. Joergensen's feat in the Grade 3 was matched by veteran Belgian Michèle Georges in the Grade 5 competition. The 48-year-old also won double Olympic gold in Tokyo, making it 5 Olympic golds in total. And she added another world title to her double in Cannes in 2014 with victory aboard Best of 8. Yet again, Britain collected silver through Sophie Wells, while Dutchman Frank Hosmer picked up the bronze.